track. Through the gates, to the infield, no better place to party with friends till the end of the race. In the middle of the action, the center of the storm. Hold on, hon, here we go again. 200 miles an hour, twist it coming around.
In the 24 car from Modesto, that's Jason Wright. From Oakley in the 10 car, that's Chris Wadsworth. First time out, 14.665. Second lap, 14.297. And from Salida in the number 8 car, it's the Pinella Motorsports Special. That's Sam Soleri. First time out for Sam, 14.019. Second time around, 13.879. And from Lathrop, in the 100 car, that's Angelo Carrillo. Second lap for Angelo, 14.105. And from Modesto in the 22 car, that's Jimbo Fair. Second lap, 14.353. In the 92 car from Napa, that's Joey Zampa. First time out for Joey, 14.725. Second lap, 14.326. On the track from Stockton in the 44 car, that's John Graham. And for the fast qualifier today from Boletto's Auto Glass, we have $75. That will go to the fast qualifier. Second time out for John Graham, 14.197. On the track from Stockton in the 51 car, Brian Griffiths. And remember, folks, Boletto's Auto Glass, serving Stockton, Manteca, Modesto, Tracy. Completely mobile. Go to your home, go to your work, go to your girlfriend's house. All of your auto glass needs, from cars, trucks, vans, and farm equipment. And Boletto Auto Glass, located in Modesto, to serve you all the way up and down the San Joaquin Valley. Once again, posting $75 to the fast qualifier for the late model division. And the 55 car. In the 55 car from Modesto, that's Tony Schmidt. Second time around, 14.385. And speaking of Boletto Auto Glass, there's the owner out there in the six car. That's Jeff Boletto. Let's see if Jeff can win his own $75. How about it? I don't know if he's eligible to win his own $75. We'll have to find out and get a ruling on that. And smoking off of turn four, 14-1-2-3, 14-1-23, that time around for Jeff Boletto. And speaking of Bolettos, there's another one. In the 74 car, that's Harry Boletto. First time out for Harry, 13.858. Second time around for hard charge and Harry Boletto, 13.909. Well, this guy's no stranger to the racetrack. From Pacific Grove in the zero car, that's Dave Burt. First time out for Dave, 14.251. Second lap, 14.029. From Modesto, California, in the 53 car, that's Kevin Gatula. In the 33 car from Stockton, that's Brent Seitz. First time out, 14.318. Second time around, 14.195. And from Salinas in a 0-3 car, that's Jim Pettit. First time out, 14.284. Second time around, 14.058. And from Roseville in the 05 car, Eric Smith. Thirteen nine eleven. Second time out, 13.829. In the number 30 car, the California Hotwood Special, that's Steve Bolletto. First time out for Steve, 13.928. Second time around, 13.976. And once again on the track from Modesto, that's Jason Wright. First lap for Jason Wright, 14.083. Once again on the track from Stockton in the 51 car, Brian Griffiths. In the 95 car, from Elk Grove, that's Dave Hogue. And the players are as follows. In the 55 car, that's Tony Schmidt. And the 92 car, coming up from the Legend Division, that's Joey Zampa. From Stockton in the 33 car, that's Brent Seitz. Moving up from the Grand American Modified Division in the 100 car, that's Angelo Carrillo. In the 53 car, that's Kevin Gattula. He's dead. Try Holiday lives. And so does late models here at the raceway. Thank you. what can I say, folks? You want action, you got it right here. With a fast and furious finish, your winner in the 55 car, Tony Schmidt. Leaderboard shows second position belonging to the 100 car of Angelo Carrillo. In the 05 car, Tony Schmidt for third place, and in fourth place from Stockton, Brent Sykes. And that's Jimbo Fair. And the number 10 car from Oakley, that's Chris Wadsworth. And the number 44 car from Stockton, that's John Graham. From Salinas, in the 03 car, that's Jim Pettit. In the 0 car, he's from Pacific Grove. He is Dave Bird. And the 2000 late model track champion. In the 30 car, one of the racing Bolettos, that's Steve Boletto. In the 74 car, he's from Modesto. He's hard charging Harry Boletto. And in the 6 car, currently sponsoring Fast Times from Boletto Auto Glass, please welcome Jeff Boletto. And from Stockton, California, in the 51 car, that's Brian Griffiths. The checkered flag, and your winner in the 22 car, that's Jimbo Fair. In second place, the number 10 car, Chris Wadsworth. In third place, 03 car of Jim Pettit. And in fourth place, in the 30 car, that's Steve Boletto. In the 55 cars, Tony Schmidt. In the 100 car, Angelo Carrillo. The 22 car of Jimbo Fair. And the 10 car, Chris Wadsworth. There's the checkered flag and your winner in the 10 car, Chris Wadsworth, followed by the 55 car of Tony Smith, the 22 car of Jimbo Fair, and the 100 car of Angelo Carrillo. And once again, special thanks to Shanda Free. She is our trophy girl today. Moving over to the 10 car, Chris Wadsworth, let's give him a hand. And folks, this is how it works. C.L. Bryant, in conjunction with Unical 76, has put up a lot of money for the purse to make it exciting and interesting for these late model racers to come out here. Now, the deal is they need fans in the stands. That's how it works. You are probably the most important thing in NASCAR auto racing, the fan. Without that, we couldn't get it done. And I know C.L. Bryant and all of the competitors in the Unical 76 Racing Division appreciates your presence here. And now, without further ado, we will start announcing tonight's players. Starting from the pole in the 10 car, that's Chris Wadsworth. Next to Chris in the 55 car, that's Tony Smith. In the number 22 car, please give it up for Jimbo Fair. And in the 100 car, please welcome Angelo Carrillo. And from Salinas, it's Jim Pettit. And in the 05 car, a newcomer to the Speedway, please welcome Eric Schmidt. Last year's late model champion in the 30 car, the California Hotwood Special, put your hands together for Steve Boletto. And from Stockton, in the 33 car, please welcome Brent Sykes. And from Pacific Grove, in the zero car, you know him, you love him, that's Dave Bird. In the number 24 car, he's from Modesto, that's Jason Wright. And the patriarch, he's the father of the famous Racing Boletto boys, that's hard charging Harry Boletto. In the number 92 car from Napa, that's Joey Zampa. In the 6 car from Modesto, that's Jeff Boletto. In the number 53 car, please welcome Kevin Gatula. In the 51 car from Stockton, that's Brian Griffith. And in the number 8 Pinella Motorsport Special from Salida, that's Sammy Soleri. From Stockton, in the 44 car, please welcome John Graham. This is the way it's going to work. The pace car is going to pull off the field. All those little annoying yellow blinky flashy lights are going to go out. They're going to come around and they're going to hit the long skinny pedal on the right hand side. And we're going to have a stock car race. Eric Schmidt challenging Tony Schmidt for the lead. Off of four, it's Eric Schmidt. Yellow flag situation, the number 92 car of Joey Zampa. caution flies on the 38th lap for the 10 car. Chris Wadsworth. Looks like Tony Smith has some blaze under the hood. Pace car is in. All eyes left. Caution flag out on lap 40 for the 74 car of Harry Belletto. Jim Pettit puts the foot to the wood and scoots on by the skirmish up there in turn four. The 53 of Kevin Gatula, and looks like the 10 car. More little yellow blinky lights. Guess what? We're apt to go racing here just in a minute. Angelo Carrillo. And Dave Bird battling it out for second place. have it, folks. The first Unical 76 Late Model Sportsman main event of the 2001 season. And believe you me, there are more to come where that came from. Hey, stay tuned. We still have a pure stock race to run. But if you are leaving, don't forget, next week, the first Saturday night, the first Saturday night show of the season, the 76 Series Late Models will be back, along with the Grand Ams Pro Stocks and Pure Stocks. In the meantime, there's your winner from Salinas. That's Jim Pettit. And the zero car for second place is Dave Burt. Doing a fine job tonight in the 33 car from Stockton, Brent Seitz. And rounding out the top four on the leaderboard from Boleto Auto Glass, graciously taking care of the fast qualifiers in the late model division every week with the bonus paid by Boleto Auto Glass. In the six car, Jeff Boleto. There he is. Jim's out of the car. He'll hear you now. Big round of applause for the Unical 76 Late Model Sportsman main event winner, Jim Pettit. And don't forget, click on to www.stockton99speedway.com to get the latest and the greatest racing news regarding the Speedway. Just click right on. Remember, still to come, the world famous Pure Stocks of Stockton 99 Speedway. In the number four car, Mark D. Beaumont. In the number 56 car, Shane Scully. In the number 45 car, Chuck Gurney Jr. In the number 42 car, that's Pete Davis. In the number 11X car, that's Floyd Alvis. In the number 6 car, from San Jose, that's Dan Gundo. In the number 94 car, that's Josh White. In the number 83 car, from San Francisco, Cliff Cervetti. These guys are more fun than a jar full of bumblebees at a watermelon picnic. I'll tell you that right now. Wait till they come out for the main event. They'll have little race cars all over the place, slamming around, tire to tire, It's going to be a lot of fun. And you people down there in turn one, you got it going on. You can see it all happening. Turn one, definitely not for the weak at heart. That's where they come at you, not by you.